Brand new video at 5 o'clock. Prosecutors say a man on trial for killing his baby girl confessed to police, even demonstrating what happened using a doll. Prosecutors played this video in front of a jury just minutes ago. Good evening, everyone. That is the newest development in this father's trial happening right now in Butler County.
And police say Phillip Cunningham shook his infant daughter. His attorneys call it all a big accident. Nine on Your Side's Butler and Warren County reporter Jay Warren is live right now in Hamilton with this tragic story. Jay.
Well, Phillip Cunningham is charged with murdering his two-month-old little girl, Shanila. He's confessed to police that he grew agitated, that she wouldn't stop crying, and in the video, shook that doll to demonstrate how he shook his daughter. She died 2 days later at Children's Hospital.
Dr. Jennifer Schott, the Hamilton County Deputy Coroner, took the stand today and explained the cause of death.
It's the combination of skull fractures, subdural hemorrhage, subarachnoid hemorrhage, retinal hemorrhage, optic nerve sheath hemorrhage, and then the resulting cerebral edema of the brain.
Schott said that the manner of death was a homicide. But some of the most damning evidence today came from Cunningham himself.
So I said, be quiet, shut up, just shut up. And she's still crying. So shut up like this. Sugar to the point where, like, so she stopped crying.
Now, the coroner's office in the report also suggested that there was a skull fracture that was a little older that looked like it had healed somewhat and that injury came at a different time. The defense is set to put on their case tomorrow. Jay Warren, 9 on Your Side, Hamilton.